driving through my old neighborhood on the east side. Milwaukee's first hospital, dating from about 1852, I think. Used to live in the middle building there to the left. Not for long though, when I first moved to Milwaukee. CNNW Railway used to go under here. You're still, you can see sort of a track there. This was when they had their own passenger station here in Milwaukee. This was their route through town. But when the new station was built, in 1964, this line was discontinued. Thank you. CNNW passenger terminal used to be right here. This is very unusual weather for here. In the wintertime, the ports all freeze up. So generally, shipping finds a port and ties up for the winter. This is a particularly mild winter, counter there's not much ice as you can see. Just south of Milwaukee. Department store. an old picture of Goldman's department store. In Goldman's, there's a diner that's pretty good food.